When I was just a young boy, I growed up by the railroad tracks. I lay in my bed and I would listen for the coming of the clickety-clack. I loved them old streamliners, like the Big Cheese and Hummingbirds. And twice a day, all the way from Kansas City came the doodlebug. I used to love them hobos with their legs hanging out their car. They waved to us kids when they rolled by like they were some kind of movie stars. My mama gave them sandwiches, my Uncle Buck gave them water from the well. They taught me how to roll a cigarette, said go ahead and smoke it, boy, we won't tell. I never thought of them hobos as being poor or down on their luck. It's a matter of fact, I thought that they were the luckiest bastards on God's green earth. They traveled with them guitars, sang them old songs. They say, boy, you hear one that you know, you just jump in and sing along. I never thought them big engines would ever become dinosaurs. But let me tell you, mister, something that you just won't see no more is a hobo waving at you from an open boxcar door. Nothing good lasted, everything from the past, now we've lost one. Just an old man, but I still lay in my bed. I listen for the coming of the clickety-clack inside my head. I love them old streamliners, like the Big Cheese and Hummingbirds. And twice a day, all the way from